the war of many fronts have come back to the homeland, to the people, always return, as they are truly the life-giving protectors of the Indian nation, these warriors you see today. They are combat veterans, my friends. They have faced enemy across the great pond in country. Captured the flag, came back to the homeland, to the nations. In honors that you see before you, we thank these veterans, the warriors that are here today, these proud men and women. They stepped up to the plate. U.S. Army, Air Force, Navy, Marine Corps, Coast Guard, never ask questions, never turn their back on their homeland, on their family, or the Indian nations. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause for these proud veterans? Word up one more time. Let it rip and let it hear ya. Brothers and sisters, I say welcome home to each and every one of you. Thank you for a job well done. We want to thank the beautiful women and sports and women's auxiliary. Other veterans that you see here for you, joining us lineup, brothers, sisters. Thank you. Our head lady dancer, call of the hall this afternoon, Rebecca Miller. Welcome. Thank you. Your headband ambassador, Lemon Man, Shop Peace, U.S. Army, welcome. All beautiful princesses and women you see here that have made any Indian nation proud, we say welcome to all of the royalty, princesses and women.
Jurassic dancers, get in shape, boys, get in line, you know what I'm talking about.
Power time. We honor our host tribe in a special way
as we watch these dancers come in with the best styles you'll ever see across the Indian country. We have dancers all the way from Providence to Canada, USA. We say thank you, dancers, for coming to the Hurricane Potawatomi Nation 2017. Whitetail boys, stand by.
Traditional.
Desert. Our non-Buffalo wearing Panthers coming in the arena.
Don't smile. Stoic.
era. Thank you.